Emotional day in court for the former APD officer accused of killing his wife and making it look like a suicide.
Levi Chavez's mother testified and brought tears to his eyes. Action 7 News reporter Ana Velasquez has more.
Do you know the defendant, Levi Chavez?
Yes.
And how do you know him?
He's my son.
First to testify for the defense, Rita Romero.
We loved Tara.
Romero knew Tara and her son had marital problems and said she was always there for both of them during those hard times, but she worried about Tara.
If she was not with Levi, isolated and depressed and lonely and sad.
On October 21, 2007, Tara Chavez was found dead in her Los Lunas home, shot in the mouth. By that time, the couple had been estranged, and Romero says her son had been living with her for weeks. On that day, she says her son arrived at her house around 8:15 in the evening and sounded surprised when she told him Tara called in sick Saturday, didn't show up to work Sunday, and wasn't answering her phone.
Just got up. Put his food down. He said, "You know, Mom, I'm going to the house," and he left.
Chavez called 911 around 9 o'clock p.m. Romero says she learned of Tara's death just after midnight.
I literally fell to my knees, and my husband picked me up, and we left the house and went to Levi's house.
Romero brought him back to her house, and she says Levi Chavez isolated himself in his room until the rosary and funeral. In Sanibel County, Ana Velasquez, KOAT, Action 7 News.
Chavez's former partner, Russell Perea, testified Chavez never left his side during their work shifts in Albuquerque the weekend Tara died. Also, Chavez's sergeant at the time, Gabriel Mares, testified Chavez was a respectful cop who was always on time and never left early.